This is one I wrote about a month or so ago, and it's Well, if you've been to, how many of you guys have been to one of my shows before? Awesome. Thanks for coming back out. So if you've been to one of my shows, you've probably realized that I don't really like talking too much about like what my songs are about, giving too much away. It's kind of like a personal preference. Like when I listen to music, I like to kind of interpret the songs for myself. And if a singer gives away too much, then it can kind of lose some of that meaning. I don't know, I may be the only one. Like if the song is about his dog or something like that, then that's kind of lame. With that being said, this song, it's not necessarily about this, but it came from a game of Scrabble. It's called I Always Lose When I Gamble on You. Been lost in this city, collecting black eyes. I've been wishing you'd miss me since you left me behind. But I just don't know what to do. I can't separate lies from the truth, and I've placed all my bets at the table, but you know I always lose when I gamble on you. At the table, but you know.